As one of the largest North American manufacturers of wire and cable technology, Southwire Company is paving the way for optimized EV charging and infrastructure solutions. With our commitment to cutting-edge technology and unmatched quality, Southwire has played a pivotal role in advancing the development and functionality of transformative e-mobility solutions that increase charging speeds and ease of hardware installation. Hi, I'm a product specialist at Southwire, and I serve the electrical vehicle sector of the business. For over 10 years, Southwire has continued to build our extensive line of products and solutions to serve all areas of electrical vehicle charging infrastructure. As the industry changes, our product line continues to expand and evolve. Our current EV charging solution includes level 1, 2, DC fast, megawatt, and liquid cooled charging cables. Level 1 charging is a great option for home charging. It utilizes a standard household electrical outlet with a voltage of 120 volts in North America. Level 1 is convenient for overnight home charging. Level 2 is commonly found in residential settings, workplaces, commercial parking lots, and public charging stations. It offers a convenient option for daily or regular charging, allowing EVs to recharge in a few hours. DC fast charging provides the fastest charging speeds for electrical vehicles. The improved charging time is a result of direct current power, higher amps, and the ability to bypass the onboard inverter. DC fast charging requires a specialized charging infrastructure and is typically found in public charging stations, highway rest stops, and other locations with high charging demand. The benefit of DC fast charging is its ability to recharge EVs from empty to 80% charge quickly. Our EV product line includes both stock, made-to-order cable solutions for level 1, 2, and DC fast charging, as well as fully customizable options for the indirect and direct liquid-cooled charging cables, including our patented LC3 liquid-cooled charging cable. Some of the most common connector types in today's infrastructure include NACS, the North American Charging Standard, SAE J1772, CCS1, the combined charging system. Our Southwire charging cables are compatible with NACS, SAE, J1772, and CCS1 connectors based on the customer's specific needs. We offer a range of EV charging cables to suit different requirements. Our EVE, EVJE, and EVC cables provide exceptional performance and durability. EVE is the UL standard. Its 600-volt TPE insulation ensures safety and reliability in high-voltage applications. EVJE cables feature 300-volt TPE insulation and is an excellent choice for lower voltage requirements. EVC meets customization needs within the market. Since these ratings are outside of standard EV cables, these cables require an additional UL approval process. Southwire has developed a selection of standard EV cables ranging from 15 to 350 amps to serve various applications within EV charging infrastructure. The shorter lead times and lower minimum order quantities for these cables help keep your project on schedule. We understand that every customer has unique preferences and specifications. Southwire offers a multitude of options for custom cable configurations, including tin copper, TPE nylon insulation, additional conductors, shielding, and special color codes. Our team is ready to work with you to create a tailored solution that perfectly aligns with your needs. Our EV products are proudly made in America and can be qualified to meet Build America, Buy America requirements for NEVI and IIJA federal funding. Our commitment to sustainability and carbon neutral technology ensures that our products not only meet the highest standards of performance, but also contribute to a cleaner, greener planet. Join us on the journey towards a sustainable future. Choose Southwire EV charging cables for your innovation, reliability, and quality. Contact our team today and let us power your electric dreams.